All right, we're almost ready to go. Just waiting for Schmitty to say he's ready. We don't really have anything to sync the start, so I'm just waiting. We're just chatting on Discord. I don't know what he's doing. Waiting for a response. All right, here we go. This low attack. Don't like it. I like starting with attack 9. By the way, chats, I don't have a chat window, so cannot see you if you are talking. Tank this? Can we just run? Tank it? Nice. Alright, let's just die. I'm actually kind of thrown off by this item locations only and no peabag locations. Pretty sure though Schmitty's gonna kick my ass. I'll screw up somehow. Okay, we got boots and we got bracelet. Bracelet doesn't do much for us right now, but boots is pretty good. Let's see what spells we can get. Okay, wow. That's like the best spell you can get for rando. First is north. Hmm. also gonna save, so I can up a warp. Alright, boots and bracelet. And jump. Jumps, can we get anything here? I don't think so. Maybe some pee. Easily. So, I regret using this route. I should have gone to the south first. Oh man, that shield's gonna be so good! Just get the shield, get the shield! Bad routing, but I'm gonna go get whatever's in the south. Hopefully I don't die on the way. Dang, I didn't get that skip. Directional bubbles. It's okay, Life 9 will keep me safe. I think it's faster to up A here. Makes sense to grab some pee bags. Oh, great. See, I'm so used to having attack 9 and just taking that guy out in one hit. Actually, let's get this P first. Nice. Darn it. I just had a better idea, too. I probably should have gone and did the North Castle platforming challenge and grabbed that P there and leveled up. That That's really what I should do. I should turn around and do that. This is ridiculous. No, we'll go for the attack. Wow. Oh my god. Guy came out of nowhere. I don't know if I can kill this guy right now. I mean, I can, but he'll probably kill me first. Oh my god. I'm so weak. Die? Did you die? There we go. Okay, yeah. I gotta go get some pee first. Man, still not enough for the next attack. There we go. What now? Now the rest of the palace? Yeah, that seems right. Also, I gotta remember, I don't need to pick up keys. Alright, so yeah, we want to go to the roof. But after that, oh, we can go to the item room first. I really just like to push that guy out of the way. Thank you. Wonder if there's any invisible bros here. Probably. If I fall in liquid, Rescue Fairy will save me, as long as I have enough HP. This freaking guy. He thought he was slick. Alright, so we got permanent Protect spell, and if we cast Protect, we will get even more defense. So right now we, Protect spell gives you half damage. Red Ring plus Protect spell will give you one-third damage. Or rather, you only take one-third of the damage. Grab this fairy. I don't need to go up to the other rooms because we're not doing key rando. And there's no item locations up there. Would like to hit 276 before the crystal so I can get to the rest. I don't think I'm going to. I think I planned that badly. Okay, it worked out. I realize what I should have done. Okay. I get it. Dang, what is the best way to go about this? I don't want to sit here and grind. I'll just have to come back. Where can I get enough pee, though? Okay, I know what to do. get this? Yeah, I did. South. Oh, okay. I know another RP bag. Don't have magic. Nothing. It's like nothing. Man. Okay, so what else can we do? I should probably just go back in the dungeon and grind. Think I can make it to 1100? Maybe? Okay, this is bad. This sucks. Thank you. this. There's a spot up here. There's the raft. Okay. Taking the northern islands and hitting the fast travel. Stop for any pee bags. Ain't nobody got time for that. Guy has, but it's definitely not a heart. If it was a heart, he would be like a shade of red. Like his hair would be a shade of red. Did not expect that guy. Kind of scared me. Here we are, Mido. I'm gonna save first. Also, yeah, I can get this. We have the down steps. Next important thing, open up those fast travels. I was about to up A again, but I was like, oh yeah, I need that P. Jeez Louise. Our target game often has something really good, so... Probably gonna be something good, maybe. That's just magic. I mean, I'll take it. How is that still messed up? I fixed it. Can't cross the river, we don't have the note. Okay. No mirror. So we will continue on to... We'll check out the swamps. Thank you. Gotta remember, I have downstab. There's the hammer. Right next to a check for it. Directional bubbles there. And we have a heart. Okay. Yeah, we can up A. Check this spot real quick. It's a heart. So that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do Palace 2. Okay, you gotta remember, next time let's try going left. See if that's better. Going left. It's a little bit better. Oh, it's just 50p. It's trash. Go down because there's no item checks there. Just keys. Oh, the cat's getting sick. Cats can be really gross. goes. Still going at it. Meatball, you okay? What have you been eating? Magic regen. Not so smooth on the way back. Looks like there's going to be no gem abuse palace too. I just don't have enough P. Downstab this guy, but I'm gonna try. Okay, that was pretty good. Please don't die. Alright, Palace 2 done. Okay, so I guess we just, don't have anything else to do, so we just... yeah. We can't do Battles 3. Probably should do Death Mountain. But... before that, I would like to try to get up first. I think it shouldn't be too difficult to do that. Oh, we can get that spell over here too. Also, what's for sale over here? How much is it? Hopefully it's just a heart. I can live without one heart. It's the map. Okay, don't really care. So yeah. We do the mission, the quest. She wanted for that map. Should probably at least check. Alright, what do we got? Alright. Down for that. We can do Palace 3 now. Cannot see... oh, that's just P. That's right. Do that. It's GTFO, and do a couple other things. Let's just walk under. It's a pee bag. This will be an item. trophy. Okay, so that's Rudo spell. Man, it's amazing what Up A can do for you. That is Saria spell. Nice. Bruto and Saria need to visit. And like everything is open up right now. This room kind of sucks. I just need one more of those guys. Where is it? Where'd it go? Okay, here we go. And we have... Ah, the child. Wow. It's three spells to turn in now. Thought he was gonna catch me there. You know what? We might be able to grab this level. And we have fire. 6 to south. Tried to swag it, but messed up twice. Let's see, I need 1500 P to get to the next level. Thank you. Now, I don't want to up A here. I want to get that level, and I want to open up fast travel. Also, I'm gonna go back. Should have stopped by a couple places and grabbed some pee. I'm gonna go back to those places. Forest is always so rough. Saria first. Choices. Think Ruto. I'm gonna stop by here first. Say what's up to error, but I'm in a race. Okay, in Ruto we have some meat and protect. Second is northwest. Thank you. got that level. There we go. Just a heart. Not gonna up it yet. I wanna get this, this Kakusu first. Cause it's easy. Easy to get. Actually, no. There's an easier one. Alright, we still need to go to Saria. Okay. It's necessary. Okay. I'm gonna go to Saria Cemetery and go through Death Mountain. I'm not gonna do Saria River. I'm hoping it's nothing. Extra life is good. Those extra lives there, those ones are permanent. This is rough. Thank you. let's see if we can find out what's over here. It is just the heart. Okay, we can skip that. Now, what's under Boulder Circle? I don't know. Could be something good. Alright, so that's Death Mountain. Now what? Palace 3? Still not powerful enough. Need more energy. Broke their ankles. Really wish I had the sword right now. Just cut right through those tectites. $75, not even worth it. Ropes. Hate them. We'll be right back. map's not too bad. I mean, it doesn't give me any progression or anything, but it helps save time. Map. Okay, yeah, we're just gonna obey. Maybe that was the wrong choice? I don't know. I was not expecting that. We don't have reflect, but we can get to New Kasuto, so that's where we'll go. Thank you. Hopefully there's, nothing big for sale. Here. Actually, should have saved. I can just up A. Do I have Enigma? I don't. Okay. Never mind. Actually, yeah. Save real quick. Also, don't have Flute, so we can't get into Palace 6. Is it Enigma? No, it's Thunder. Seventh is East. Still only have 3 pieces? Is that right? Did I miss one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Summon didn't have one, Fairy didn't have one. I don't know, maybe I missed one. Oh man. 1963. So we need that. It's only 2K, it shouldn't be too hard to gather up around here. Oh great, I don't have Enigma. Yeah. Alright, 1963, that's what we need. Watch, I bet this is gonna be heal. I have a feeling. What'd I say? 8th is Southwest. I feel like I forgot one of the... I don't know. What do I have left? 2 spells. Oh, I need the flower. I usually don't even try to run from them in the swamps. Need to find some way to get to that number. Gotta farm. Gotta grind. Sucks coming back in here without Enigma, though. Thank you. Man. These freaking guys. Where is he? Is he gonna get me again? No, okay. I think I got that. Nice. Knew they were in here. Got him. See if I can get the skip. Gotta go straight for it. Oh man, he went up. He moved out of the way just in time. There we go. What the heck? Okay, now Palace 5? I guess we should do Palace 5 first. By the way, what else do I need? Fire... I need Reflect. I need... I can't remember what the items are. There's a cross. Finally can see the invisible douchebags. What is that other item? I need the flute. What if it's at vanilla location? I think I have to check it. Long way just for a heart, probably. That's magic. I think I need that though. I think I'll get 3 magic containers by the time. Not that I need another magic container, I think I'll be good. So yeah, I don't think that check was worth it. I do need the flower, and I do need... flute. I need flute. Just tank it. What are we doing next? Oh, we can go to Maze Island. There's some checks there. Hopefully the flower. Can we reflect? Let's see, okay, so I need 4 and 6. Alright. Thank you. don't really need this. There it is. So let's reflect. Oh, you know what? Real quick. Could be the flute. It is the flute. Nice. Then we get this reflect in psycho mode. This is not reflect. Okay. Fourth is southeast. So, I know what we must do. I guess I could take care of Palace 6 right now. Might as well. Thank you. Stop falling in. I'm being too reckless. Six. Now we gotta go to Bulblin, get Reflect, finish Palace 4, and that's that. No, it's not all that. It's, gotta do GP. Almost had that. Though, I don't think you can get it when they're coming up from behind you. Thank you. Man, that guy came up right under me. Now, I am gonna check right here. I know it's enemy rando, but it's possible to randomize a bubble into another bubble, so I might be able to do this skip here. No. Dang. Dang. Really hoping for a meat drop there. Ooh, I want that. Ah, this is ridiculous. Get out of here. Alright, so I have the mask. I can just go do this now. Tower. Say we're saved at Mido, so I do not want to save here.
Thank you.
Kind of would like one more heart container. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get that other heart container. I don't think I'm gonna make it to that. Thank you. Now, since we don't have the sword item, we're gonna be trying out the Dark Link exploit from the original game. A slide whistle could be so cool. I'm gonna check here real quick. It's on the way. Oh, right, it's just P, it's second quest. Yeah, I guess we better get this. Alright, let's see if I can get this right. Right about here. No, no. You get on this side. Got him. I just need that blood. I got the blood, right? Okay, good. Do not know if Schmitty has finished yet. I expect him to message me on Discord if he has. Oh, okay. There, he must have been listening. He's like, I finished. 2 hours and 6 minutes. Damn. Well, I felt like I had some good moments. But, there's definitely some screw-ups. Especially in the beginning. Yeah, it did feel like a Jutseed. It did. But we didn't randomize pee bags. I think it's kinda nice. It shortens up the seed pretty well. Yeah, I felt like I was getting lucky with routing too. So, okay, I guess we can use jump. We can use jump and summon. Does that mean I can look at chat? Oh, okay. I see, Schmidt. You messaged me in Twitch chat. I had it closed, though. The third layer of this floor, I reduced its HP. So it's like three stomps for the third layer. Six stomps for the first two. Felt like it went faster. Yeah, that's what she said. Thank you. assuming that's what she said? Is that a thing, still? I feel like it's timeless. It probably won't go away. Schmitty, did you find the sword? Seven, eight, nine. Missing the sword in the book. Did you know the Dark Link exploit spot? Are you aware of that? Trucked them? What is trucked? Like you owned him? You ran him over? Nice. With basic sword. Yeah, that's not easy with the basic sword. It's really difficult to get a hit in. So low. Maybe that's just the way the sound is in Zelda 1, or I have to re-record it. So funny. I totally forgot about the thunder mechanic until I saw Schmitty use it one day. That was very poorly done. Very poorly timed. Alright, well there we go. And time. Thank you. Thank you for the GGs. Much appreciated. And I'm a real hero. Sup, Steel Golem? Sup, Winter Scythe? Alright, so I think that's the first, Zalia race. I think that might be the first one. Is it? Well, I guess we did speed runs before. Not racing against each other. You had most checks cleared when you found the ransom mask. You were able to open GP and get the ransom, then open GT and get Reflect. After that, just face rolled 4, 5, 6 GP. Yeah, there's definitely a strategy to it. Well, I mean, it's the same as A Link to the Past randomizer. You try to get into go mode and then just steamroll the dungeons. Because you don't have to worry about anything. You just go straight to the boss. You did no checks in any palace after... Let me ask you this. When you started out, did you... gem abuse 9999 and level up real quick? Because I regret not doing that right away. Well, that was fun. Yeah. It's getting closer and closer to release. There's still more stuff to do, unfortunately. There's always more stuff to do, but... soon. Soon. Yeah, there was some nice, really nice things that you just came across and like, oh, okay. You're just gonna give me this? Okay, I'll take it. What else? Well, what else was interesting about it? Yeah, I don't know, I'm trying to think. I don't know. Doug Flutie had the flute again. Who's Doug Flutie? Who was that? Who had the flute? Oh, okay. Yeah, Whale Island dude. Have I ever showed you, let's see. Not that. Got some Super Mario Brothers here. Not that. Not that. Yeah, okay. Is this the right one? Maybe this is not the right one. Okay, this is the right one. So as long as, like, these bots are at, like, full speed, they can just... they'll never fall down. I think that's pretty cool. But, yeah, these are modified bots, so, like, they're always at full speed. But every once in a while, you'll get that situation where that red or blue bot just jumps across gaps and will not fall. So I made a room to commemorate that. Anyways. Three hyper bits launching, and yeah, it's really funny, like, when they just, like, fall off. You know what it is, like, if they're in the air, they always have, an H speed, or a horizontal speed. And if they're in the air, it skips some part of the code and goes straight to horizontal speed, so they're just at full speed immediately, once they're in the air. If they haven't jumped. But anyways, I think we should find some poor soul to raid. Raccoon Cloud is playing this for the first time. Let's see. Okay, yeah. Let's check that out. Hey, thanks for anybody that came by and watched. Appreciate it. We are going to... oh, man. Hang on. I don't know how to work Twitch. Okay, here we go. Let's raid Raccoon Cloud. Just be aware, this channel is intended for mature audiences only. Only mature people. Alright, good night, everybody.